Nurse Jackie is sponsor, and Showtime are sponsoring the Nurse of the Year Award. First time they've done this, so they're apparently I'm their Nurse of the Year, so, or I'm the only one that was available, so I'm here. I think the biggest thing for Thor this year is a very unexpected friendship that happens between Thor and Dr. Cooper that has a nice life throughout the series.
I'm glad to hear you talk about it through the season, because as a fan of the show, I'm a bit concerned about Thor, like his health issues, and you know, he goes to the chapel. He's sometimes a very unhappy fellow.
Yeah, I think, we don't explore that as much this season. We certainly hint at it, and I think his health issues are always an ongoing issue, and this year it's sort of hinted at with, I realize in every show, food is brought in as an aspect in almost every episode, so anytime there's food around that hospital, you better believe there's some moment or a scene or a quick bit of dialogue where Thor is right there either bemoaning the fact that he can't eat something or, once again, I wish I could relate to all of that. Yeah, I can. I'm joking. Yeah, it's all too close to home.
The show was honored this last year with Emmys and nominations, so, you know, here's crossing fingers to another good reception this year.
Yeah, I hope so. Boy, that was exciting. We were just all there to... I think we're most excited because we all love Edie Falco so much. So when she won the Emmy, to us that was winning for everybody. And it just felt like we were there to really support her. Because it's tricky. Our show is... I think it kind of falls into its own category. It's people do struggle with, well, is it a drama? Is it a comedy? And I kind of think it has its own category. And that was just for Edie to win that was, and Wendy and Lisa to win for opening title music was fantastic. So for a fairly new show to have any sort of honor like that is huge. I'm still sort of catching up to it all. So very excited.
Thank you so much, Stephen. And it's great to see you here.
Thanks. Great to see you too. Thanks.
Thanks very much.